struggle in the very beginning of this business, but they saw the opportunity to achieve success. After they studied and understand the actual Amway business opportunity. You want to know more from them? Yes, definitely from them, not from me, okay? But stage further to share with us. Let's just sit back, relax, and enjoy their lifestyle video.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we are also very excited and very honored to be here. We have to say thank you so much for Amway Singapore to invite us to be here with all of you today. And we are very happy and we want to share our humble story. Actually, you know, in this Amway world, we have so many amazing stories. And you know, we are just really small crowd ambassador, and also you know, just want to share our story to this business. And past 17 years, actually we start Amway in Thailand at the same time that Amway Singapore start.
17 years.
So it's very good time. Last time we came here, we came because of Amway 10 year anniversary in Singapore, and you know, we know a lot of, you know, a lot of our friend Diamond. So give a big applause for all Diamond and above, you know, crowd listener here, and also the managing team. Thank you so much, because you know, we also learn from all of you too, and you know, you have a lot of top leader, and also very strong partnership with the Amway. So today we just want to share a little bit of our example through our life, because our life totally changed because of this business. We have been doing this business around the world. Of course, we start from Bangkok, Thailand, but we have been doing the business so many markets around the world, and right now it's already 17 years. We hope our experience and our story will encourage and give you the more confidence about this business. Because of if Amway is like a lady, for me, if Amway is like a lady, you know, because right now you have so many things in the disruptive world, you know, for the young people, you know, for the people, you have so many things to choose. But if Amway is a lady, Amway is a lady that I will choose to marry with. Yes, exactly. To be honest, you know, you can see very beautiful lady, you can see very, you know, boom boom lady, you can see very charming lady, also the but you know, but I will choose Joyce. No matter what. Same, you know, because you will choose the business that you will stay with the whole life. And it is the business, that this business, I can confirm. Because I have experience to work and also travel so many places around the world. I see a lot of things happen during this 17 years. And we know that we have the very good next 10 and 20 years, in 100 years, to together with the very...
This business is not about who come first or who come late. It's always about your effort, which is very important. And which is very, very attractive for me, you know. It's very attractive for me because it's no matter what you come first or who you come late. If you put your effort, you got what you put. It's very fair business. So that's why I love this business so much. Okay, so we will go with our true story. Actually, I just want to update with you about, you know, the financial and freedom lifestyle first. Because I join Amway and I decide to be successful in this business. I mean, to be successful people in this business. Because of I want the freedom. I want the free. Free to think, free to talk, free, everything free. I don't want to be, you know, in order to someone to order me. I just want to be free. Anyone want to be free?
Yeah.
Yes, everybody, you know, we born to be free, actually. So, and right now I can tell you that, you know, we are totally free and also totally happy. It's very important about the happiness is very important. So if you can choose, you know, when you was young, everybody looking for the good grade. After you graduate, everybody looking for the good job, good income. After that, you know, when you mature, people talk about the asset, business volume. But at the end of the life, you ask about family, about the balance, about health, and about the dimension of success. Which I never understand until I meet this business when I was 24. So Joy start Amway business when Joy was 21. I will start Amway business when I was 24. We both graduated from the computer engineering. And we just, you know, one-way ticket, you know, from zero to crown ambassador, 10 years. Because we have very, very clear concept. And we know what we did, and we know what we focus, okay? So I just want to update, you know, this is like a last couple year, and I just choose some picture and some country because actually we both travel a lot. Actually, you know, travel and have no time to rest. So we travel a lot, yeah, really, really, we travel a lot. You know, like every week we change the city. We enjoy the world, we stay in the hotel for 8 years. I mean hotel around the world, 8 years to build a business and enjoy life. So this is the picture that I give speech to the young leader in India. So I meet Mike and Doug in the India for the young leader in India. And then after that I go to Lom. Yes, of course, Lom, you know, if you join Amway and you're doing Amway, you go Lom many times, I can tell you that. And then, because you know, I have a lot of passion, I am a dreamer. After I finish, I set priority of my life, I build my life, and then I take care of my family, and then I do what I love. This is very important for the young people. The priority is very important. Better, good, and better, and better, and the best is easy to choose. But first and second is not easy. The priority is very important. I think I can say life is about how to set up priorities. Because we have so many things to respond. We respond our dream. We respond our family. We respond our thing that will happen with your life. In some good way or bad way you will choose because this life. No one can choose only a good way. You cannot pick up the very good cherry. You have to get it all. And life is up and down, up and down. But what you can control is your attitude. The business can also up and down, but what you can control is your attitude. It's very important. And then, so I love music, right? Because before I joined Amway, I'm kind of, you know, the boy with the dream. I want to do the music. I want to be composer. I love everything. I don't love study and I don't love to work. You can see no future. Yes. I don't want to study. And I don't want to work. I want to play. I want to be happy actually. So this what the real Patrick, I mean the original Patrick. But after I didn't understand Amway, I know, okay, yes, of course, life is not about choose what you love, but choose what you have to responsibility to. Okay, and after that I understand. And you know, but today I want to show you, you know, you never have, you don't have to give up any of your dream. Just prioritize, just priority of your life. I never give up my dream.
Yes.
But you have to set up which one is the urgent. Which one is important? Important and urgent, you have to focus and put your effort first. Like a build your life. Settle down your life. This is the first thing that you have to put effort. And then dream. For me, make music, make the fashion. I have a lot of dream. It's important, very important, but not urgent. Because I still have time. And after I finished my Crown Ambassador and you know, a lot of global award. So you can see, I make my music alone. So this is my music, you know. You listen the opening music, right? That's my music. I'm the producer. Is it good? Good attitude. So you can see, so you know, I love, you know, this is one of my most favorite English song, Always Go to the Pub. Not cast room, you know. But right now I cannot because I already have Joyce. Okay, I go very fast. So you can see this is last few months in Thailand. 40,000 people. But this music is have some story. You know, when you listen, you have to do it. How do you do it? Okay. Okay, let's go to this. Okay, you know, she said, hurry. Patrick always go far away, joy away, hurry, come anyway. I come to the, you know, soccer, I love soccer, you know, Livela so many times, your show, you know, good life, you know, this is, I only take picture, I don't drink, I cannot, only one glass, I already gone. Yeah. Oh, this very beautiful picture in Monaco. You know, it's not only the picture, but your soul, it's free. The most important, this kind of picture, if you have money, you also can have. But the feeling you cannot buy. That's the most important. That's the most important that I focus. I focus my feeling. Beautiful picture. You have emotion in the picture. You know, I'm kind of artist. You know, when I see this picture, I remember the moment. I not only remember the picture, not only the surface. Beautiful. Everybody can. You born in this family, you can have this. But what about the proud, the price, the meaning? I hold joy hand and we know that we made it. We made it. We made it by ourselves. But I try to go to the country that we never go. And sometimes we go, not bring us because of, you know, and we always bring to the very beautiful one. But this one also beautiful, but maybe not famous yet. So, go to the Slovakia, something like that. Joy say, okay, we will go this. You know, we have the very beautiful palace and beautiful place in the middle of water. And then I say, yes. We never go, right? Okay, book it. And Joy book it, right? Slovenia. And then, when we arrive, we just found out it's Slovakia. But doesn't matter because we never come. It's okay. So we just okay. Find the landmark and take picture. Okay, this is Slovakia, not Slovenia. Okay. So I just want you to see, you know, and then, you know, I love the soccer, right? I love sport. I go the opening of the World Cup and the semi-final and also final. And this is, you know, FIFA also invite us to to be the part of the very, very big event. And okay, during the World Cup in last year, 1.5 months. We both stay 1.5 months in last year. And during the time, and we all say, Patrick and Joy, you have to go to Bermuda, don't forget. Do you know where? Bermuda Triangle. No. Oh, Steve Angela. So let Joy go, let Joy go. So I think, okay. Bermuda, okay. So and then Amway Australia bring us to Bermuda, you know, with the cruise from New York. Beautiful. Very beautiful. With Amway. You know, some people listen for Amway. You know, not yet way, run away already, right? Like this. Normal, me too. Before, when I start, Amway is Amway, Patrick is Patrick. I'm okay with Amway, but Amway is Amway, Patrick is Patrick. But after I understand, I fall in love with this business, right? And then, you know, Amway take care so well, and then I come back to semi-final. One of the, you know, and I'm the one who enter the World Cup final. I'm the first people who enter the World Cup final in Moscow. Cool. My honor. Patrick, amazing, awesome. Right? When I say with my friend, oh Patrick, you are so cool. Awesome, amazing, how can you do that? The first one who enter the final of World Cup. It's World Cup, very big. You know, the most support and the entertainment, the most people engaged in the world. The biggest one sport event in the world. It's a very big thing for me. And World Cup final is, you know, even if you have money, you cannot buy for the ticket sometimes. And I share with my friend, oh, yeah. And then, if you share with the same, with not the same passion. So I share with my friend another goal. Same thing, I always show, look this picture. You see, I am the one who go to the stadium, the first one for the World Cup final. And then, quiet like this. And you know what she say? For what? They didn't kick off yet. You go for what? You go for what? For the first one, for what? 3 hours for what? I just... Oh. Different passion. So you can see, when you share the thing with different passion, you know, like, you know, I want to fight for my family, I want to change my life, I want to do this, but see, people different. You have to find people who share the same vision and passion. Same as me, if I keep going with this lady, hey, this is the World Cup. I'm going the first one. You have to, you know, recognize me. It's not easy to find a new one, right? Because she will say, for what? For what? Go for what? Okay? So, and then, you know, I'm very happy. Then I go to Lao, you know, to see the liver. By the silent, you know. Sometimes, you know, you have to, you know, life is so busy right now. Just quiet and listen for the water. And you know, appreciate. And then I go to Budapest again. I go so many times. Budapest, Hungary, and I try to go the place that I never go. Bulgaria. Malta, so many times. Malta, okay. This time I go with Amway with the cruise, so this time we go by train. Us? Yeah, we try to go to the places we are never been. So beautiful food. And then I love technology, right? So I go to China many times to learn about technology. And then, you know, meet up a lot of friends to update everything. Because we are leader, we have to always on trend, always update. And then we have a very beautiful life, and this beautiful life never happen if this lady don't start Amway. So give me a pause for the five beautiful wives.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to, okay, I pronounced correctly, right? For having us here and all the Amway Singapore staff and treat us so well. And of course, thank you all of you to have us back here. Last time we came here, Amway Singapore is a 10-year anniversary. Okay, and this is a very important venue because 19 years ago, we here at the Singapore Expo for our first business when I was 19. So now we come back again in the same hall after 19 years ago as a Crown Master. Yes. So, good, okay. So, people always say that, Joyce, Patrick, why you decided so quick, why you success so fast? So I want to give you a little bit of my background so you can understand that life already give me many lessons when I was very young. So I think that helped to prepare me to be able to understand I'm very quick and decided to commit it until the end. All right? Okay, so I'm just a fat and happy girl. Super happy because I'm born with a very happy family. I have my dad as my role model. My dad graduated from America. He was Thailand with a big dream to build an airplane. You know, when like about 35 years ago, in Thailand, we cannot even build a car. So when my dad told everyone that he going to build an airplane, everybody said, you crazy. It's impossible. We don't have, you know, knowledge. We don't have anything to be able to make it. So, and I saw that everybody, his friend laughed at him, you know. He go to the bank, none of any bank give him the loan. So he just have to put everything he have to make his dream came true. Okay, and it's been many years, he keep fail and fail and fail. Okay, but I asked him, you know, that why you still keep fighting on to build the airframe? It's because he told me that, Joyce, nothing impossible. And we need to dare to dream so that world can change with a better place. Okay, and he want to build an airframe that can make the synthetic lane, so to help Thai agriculture. Okay, so in the end, few years passed. At that time, actually, we have a pretty good life, but with my dad's dream, to be able to build an airframe. Seems to be good, right? It's a small airframe, which is everything can like easily fly in Thailand. And all his friends that used to laugh at him, when he made it and he made to all television channel at that time, all newspaper made a huge scoop, like first Thai person who built an airframe. All his friends said that, he my friend. Right? Same as me when I joined Amway when I was 21, I was in uni. Right? Who sell the toothpaste? Joy, who sell the toothpaste? Now, when everyone said that, do you know, talk about Amway, they said, Joy is my friend. You know, success improves everything. You know? It's not about Amway, it's not any career. If your success be the top of that career, you are cool. Right? It's not about the name. So at that time, life seemed to be good. My dad, wow, first person who built an airplane. I should be there, you know. Grow up so good. And one day, just normal day, just another day, that television channel come to take a scoop of my dad, airplane. But that day, unfortunately, the pilot came late, and my dad is an engineer. So everyone waiting for quite long. So my dad take decision to fly the airplane by himself. So which is he not really good pilot at that moment. So a helicopter come to shoot the scoop, you know, come too close to his airplane. And then it's come beneath, and then it's maybe the wind too windy, so my dad airplane fall down. And my mom, my grandmother, my grandfather was at the airport, you know, the training airport that day, and they saw the plane fall down through their eyes. My dad passed away at that spot. The hand holding the handle smile, and he passed away happily because he made his dream came true. Yeah. So it's something that we never imagined. My dad is our, you know, our everything. My mom, she housewife. She married with a handsome husband and told her that you don't have to work. I will take care of everything. You don't have to drive. I will drive you everywhere. I will bring you traveling the world. You know? So my mom, wow, I'm the lucky girl. Right? So once my dad passed away, my mom only 24. Oh, no, sorry. About 30 years old. My mom is a widow when she was 30. She don't know anything. So at that moment, I know one thing. And that life is uncontrollable. And I full of regret when my mom told me that my dad passed away. I don't believe because I was 8. I don't know what does this mean, pass away. And my mom told me, you're not going to meet your dad again. I said, and I think, I'm not going to meet my dad again. Impossible. How can I live without meeting my dad again? I'm full of regret and it will make him proud. I'm a really terrible daughter. So I try to sleep and wake up and think everything will come back to normal. So no matter how many times I wake up, I never see my dad again. So I'm full of regret at that time that I should do better. I should live my life better. I should be a better daughter. So if I could not meet my dad again, you know, I should make him proud before it's too late. So the word too late is kind of stick to my heart really strongly. Yeah. So today I only have my dad ID carry with me around the world. And when I give speech, write it, I just really want to inspire every one of you who still have your family with you, your beloved family, your beloved children, do your best. Right? So if you just do it when some... At that time, we lost everything because my dad put all his assets to the airplane project. And we just have nothing left. I have to move to live with my uncle. My uncle, he another dreamer. At that time, he has some already successful businessman. You know, like 30 years ago, he already have like Mercedes SL500, which is 30 years ago is cool, right? Okay, and one day he come back home after the trip from Paris. He said, Joyce, I want to build a cruise. You know, I went to Paris and have dinner cruise, so beautiful. Jiaopaiya River is our river, is also beautiful. We don't have it. And everyone said, come on, you don't have experience in restaurant business. You never build a cruise. You know, you have know nothing about this. You could not make it. And my uncle don't care any small noise. He just, okay, let's do it. He have about like $500,000 at that time. It's very big. And he put, okay, I put to this project. Okay, but because it's no experience, the first cruise of him cost him about $1 million at that time, double. And when your dream cost you $1 million 30 years ago, you know? And the first day that we bring into the liver is sink. If it were you, at that moment, my uncle have nothing left. He lost his company. He lost his car. He lost his house. And he already lost his wife. Get divorced because, you know, so much focus on this dream. And your dream that you think is going to work, sink. What you going to do? Right? Go back to do whatever you're good at, your previous business that you expert, or continue to follow your dream. Is it worth you what you're going to choose? Right? For, you know, when I speak, many audience said that, I will continue. Right? I will continue. Because it's not our situation. In Amway, sometimes, for my uncle, he said, Joyce, dream make us feel alive. You cannot let go of your dream. You cannot give up of your dream. Don't have that habit. So he start all over again. Okay, from that little shabby cruise, now he owned the biggest cruise company in Thailand. Yeah, and serve so many celebrities from Happy Cruise. Now we have 5 cruises and very big one. And for me, I recall this story of my uncle and I think about Amway. Amway is my dream. What I want is really make me feel alive. So when no matter how many people refuse me or don't agree with me, I continue, right? But I see Many people come to Amway, oh, I wanted to achieve in Amway, I want to succeed, this is my dream. But when you feel a little rejection, you feel a little, you know, big face or bad face from your friend, you let go of this dream right away. Right? So be fair. Be fair with this business. Okay, and then, I think I'm from like Chinese traditional family. So I think that I want to take care of my mom because my dad gone and my mom, you know, she needs someone to protect because she just housewife. And I think if I want to take care of my mom, I need to study hard. So I get to the, at that time it's like the very first international program of engineering in Thailand. It's the most expensive one in the country. So I think my life should be good. I should be able to take care of my mom because I'm a very good student. And after I finish my bachelor, I will go to UCLA, America for my master's degree, work in America for a while, and then come back to Thailand, open my own company, getting married, and happy ending. Who think like this? Yeah, right? Yeah, I always watch so many drama, Korean drama, so I think this is will finish a happy ending when, you know, hug and getting married. Okay. So my mom, she said, okay, so it's not true, it's only in the drama, it's not in the real life. The life, real life is much more tougher. So at that moment when I get to uni and I start to live like a university student, just dream about master degree and life will be successful, my mom kicked me to America, to Los Angeles, to learn English, you know, and this is only for 3 months. And during the learning English, my mom bring me to work in a Thai restaurant as a waitress. It's the first time in my life that I have to earn money by myself. And it was so hard. The plate is so big, okay? And I'm a lot thinner than this today. So I was so heavy. But it's actually a very good income because I was there about 1998, 1999. The US economy quite good. And the US dollars double strong, almost double strong than now, right? Very expensive US dollar at that time. I can earn from waitress $300 US dollar per day. Is this good? Really good. 20 years ago, it's like 1 month of working in Thailand for just, you know, normal job. But luckily, I think, but this kind of job is cannot scale up. It depends on hour, how many hours I can work. So the more I get the order, it means I can work less and less. Right? Even it's quite good active income right now, but it's no future. But many of my friends don't think the same as me. They're still waitress in America right now. But from $300 per day, now they can make like less than $100. Okay, but they're getting old. So they cannot work many. Okay, I will come back to study master's degree in America, but no working in the restaurant. No. So I have to find something. I don't know the word passive active income that clearly. But luckily I grew up in two different sides of family. My mom's side is a factory. We have textile factory. My dad's side, we have the property for rent. I see totally different lifestyle of two families. My mom's family never have time. My dad's family always have time together, you know? So I think, and I realized that it have to be, you know, another source of income that, you know, it can be like the growing without we have to spend all the time. I want the B is good, passive income from property is good, but I don't have land. And my mom, my grandmother can do because she have land from like 100 years ago. My grandmother this year 102 years old, okay. So she have the land from long time ago, but not us. This time we could not have the up price like that. So I come back to Thailand, I think we have to do business for a few years and it's all the running, and then can this money from this business can send me to America to start. What should we do? So at that time we think, hey, we should do something. But I need to have money, at least like 5,000 US dollar to send me back to America. So, and I was really, very sick at that time. I'm very unhealthy. So I have to take so many vegetables, everything organic, everything vegan. So I buy a lot of hydroponic vegetables and decided to start our first company as doing the hydroponic vegetables. And this is here, Singapore Expo, 19 years ago. The income for the hotel and restaurant, biggest hotel and restaurant trade fair. And at that time, I was 19. And we got so many clients from around Asia because it's very first, we only hydroponic business in their hall. So we got a client from, you know, Malaysia, from Singapore, from Philippines. And we think, who said life is hard? Life is so easy. More than 5,000 that I expect when I only 19, he 21. But after we go back, it's so many uncontrolled factors. What we own the whole business, right? We cannot control the weather, the sun, I cannot control the land, and everything affect the product of the fresh vegetables. So at that time, I know that fresh vegetable is good because it's consumed, repeated again. So it really gives us a good cash flow. But the thing is a very short shelf life. So I know that I want to do consumer product business, but longer shelf life. But nobody offer you to partner when you need, you know, something. Other brand, nobody going to offer us to be partner with the big consumer network brand. And for me, Amway is not no. I was very, very negative about Amway. I was kind of the president of anti-Amway of my university. So if anyone of my friends join Amway, it's my job to tell them to quit. So I make many of my friends quit Amway. And I feel so good. I feel like I saved the world. Because I think, why? You know, we in the most expensive university in Thailand. Why you go to self-tune press? It's not make sense. If you want money, come to work with me. I have company. My friend listened, cried, and quit. And I feel so good, you know? I don't know Amway, I just don't like the name. Amway never do anything to me, I just don't like it. You have seen this kind of people before, right? Just don't know reason, I just don't like the name. And I, you know, and I really represent that I don't like it. And one day, another crossbred of mine joined Amway again. And I felt that, oh, it's my job to help them to quit Amway. But luckily, this one is different because most of my friends, they never come to the meeting like this. They only listen, someone sharing, exciting, and invite me because they see that I'm a hardworking person. But this friend come to the meeting first and then come back to sponsor me, talk about me. And I said that, and I tried to convince them to quit. And this time they have more information. They said, Joyce, if you really know something, don't talk. It's not look good. And I said, oh, I thought I know. You know what? He said, I don't know. I'm so furious. So that night I Googled, you know, what is Amway. I really want to get more information to debate with him tomorrow to make him quit. Okay, as I, when I Google, oh my God, product is good. You know, philosophy is good, you know. Many things is good, it really makes sense. And next day, I carpool to uni with my classmate. This is my upline. His name is the Kai, means chicken, right? With Kai, with chicken. Then when I carpool with him, that third day is his car. So when we went to the tollway, it means I cannot get out, right? And Thailand is, we only have two weather, hot and damn hot. So that day is damn hot. And when we was in the tollway in the damn hot weather, he asked me, Joyce, may I listen to Amway tape? That time is tape. I am smart, so I have to think. First, his car. Second, on the tollway. Third is super hot. So I said, definitely, it's your car. You can listen anything you want, but I'm not going to listen. So he said, okay. Actually, he well prepared. First tape is Miss Unknown. She's a founder housing right now. She's very big in the consumer product company. So she explained that Amway is a consumer product network marketing. This is very powerful, but allow us to be the part. So it's really made my ring that, wow, this amazing. Second tape is like the doctor. And he come to explain about how the fairness of Amway marketing plan, which is a thing that I'm very, very concerned because I don't care about money. I care about my friend and relationship. Even if he gives a lot of money, it's not fair to my friend. Don't talk to me. But he comes to say that Amway is a very, very fairness business. And this how, this kind of fairness, we can collect many talent people. And the asset in the future is not land, it's a talent of the people, right? So I think, wow, this is really makes sense. Third question, the third tip is kind of the most important asset of them is reputation. Why they train their reputation with Amway is not worth it. You know, I don't know why that day is so long. I listened to three tape and it's not alive my unit. He might drive me in a circle, okay? And when I alive, he said, oh my God, what Amway? So when I alive my unit, I met Patrick. I said, what's this Amway? He said, he don't know, but he's have the book called Business School, you know, of Robert Kiyosaki, about this type of business. You just go check it out. So I run to the library, I bought the book and I read. And then I decided next morning, I call my friend Chicken that, okay, give me application. Okay, that's how I joined Amway. And it's really lost my pride to call him to give the application because I'm the anti-Amway president of my university. So I said, oh my God. And you know what? I sign up is all in the all university web board that I joined Amway. You know? So hard for me in the beginning. But I asked him what I have to start next. You have to come to the meeting. And when I come to the meeting like this, I have commitment to myself that every meeting like this, I have to bring new people with me. So this will be like, you know, make it more efficient for my time. So that week is all my friends cancel me. My cat was sick, my dog was sick, my aunt was sick. I never know they have the cat and the dog, you know. But it happened to be very sick that day. And I don't want to lose my promise to myself that I have to bring new people. So only one left is Patrick. Which is I don't want to invite, seriously. He's not in my prospect list at all. He's the last person in the world that I got into invite, okay? Because he knows this hyper, he really shy in sit. He can went to Melbourne for 3 months, just sit under the tree and compose a song. Super no future. And that time he got the unit in San Francisco, and he on the way to go within a month. Everything ready, unit, the job, and quite good pay. And I said, you go to America, I do everywhere, okay? But just that day, I said, okay, at least I bring him to know what I'm doing. So when he was there, he won't worry that I was doing Amway. And okay, let's listen to him. What happened to him that while after he come to the Amway meeting, why he give up his master's degree, he give up everything and join Amway with me until now. Okay, please welcome my husband.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for Joyce. You know, she is not only my lovely wife, my lovely boss, my lovely... Actually, she is my everything, but you know, she is the one who totally changed my family. It's not only me. In my family, right now, we have our ambassador, double diamond, and another two diamond, and another two coming diamond. Only in my family. So Joy is very, 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 very important for me, you know, as a partner and as a upline, as a everything. Okay. So at that time, you know, for me, as I mentioned before, for me, I know Amway. You know, everybody know Amway. You know, Amway is at least you use the product. You know, and at that time, Amway Thailand already 16 years. My mom used Amway product. My mom used every product. You know, my mom loved to buy. My mom loved to buy everything. And for me, Amway, I'm not negative and not positive because I don't know. But I feel like Amway is... Okay. This is Patrick. Amway is Amway. You do it. It's okay. But, you know, just... I see the changing of Joyce. After Joyce joined Amway for like only 1 week, 2 weeks, suddenly she want to save money. Love family, but seriously, have plan and a positive way
of thinking. At that time, I worked as a I prepared to go to the master degree, and then I see a little bit changing of choice, but I see, oh, it's okay. Amway is Amway, sell is sell. Even you are still man, but make your concept is better, because in the future I will be an entrepreneur. You have to help me. So go to sell, good. You know, try, practice. So at least you got some skill. I feel like this. But suddenly, that day, and I'm so funny, Joy, Joy not invite me, right? Because she, I'm not in her list. So at that time, I go to play the computer game. You know, the PlayStation, you know, FIFA and the Pro Evolution, the winning event. I always go to play the game during I waiting for the master degree. And every time I go, and that day, Joy cannot invite people, right? Call me, Patrick. Go to listen for Amway. Go to Amway meeting. I just, okay. Okay. I can go. You know, because I think like I play a game. I can play every day. Tomorrow I already play a game. Yesterday I already also play a game. Why not? At least I know what is Amway. And you know, I earned 6,000 when I was 21. I mean, when I was very young, I earned 6,000 US dollars. I'm not stupid. You cannot lie me. I'm not so smart, but I'm also not stupid. And normal people, you know, have something thing. So I just go. Okay, go. And Joy say, I mean, it's big business. And then I go, listen for the OVP in the room, very small room. You know? Four people in the room, including speaker. only three people. So I come and then I lay down like this. You know, because 2 minutes seat, empty. So I lay down. And then the lady present, you know, Amway. But the lady, she graduated from the best university in Thailand and also a junior. So in my mind, maybe you have a lot of free time while, you know, nothing to do. You sell the detergent. But anyway, let me know. Okay. But this way. Okay. She blah 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 blah. I know so many things she talk, and then only one sentence catch my attention. Like today, you need only one sentence that make you wake up. She said, you know, people have to start after born, study hard, and then work hard, and spend time in hospital, and die. You know, I just think about my grandfather, yes. My dad, yes. My, everybody I know, yes. Study so hard, and I don't love study. You know, study always suffer for me. And then I have to work. I heard that it's suffer than work. And then spend time in hospital and die. You know, I just... No freelance, okay, how? And she said, in a way, you work for 5 years, 10 years, and then what do you do, whatever you want. I said, really? And where is your dad? And where is not your dad? How can I take care of you like that? And I don't believe, because my grandfather worked so hard for first 30 years, you cannot stop. Don't talk with me about stop. I don't believe. And I have my experience to do the business. Cannot stop. If you earn money, you have no time. You have to pay the price. But, okay, after that. Okay, tell me. Because you cannot lie to me. I'm not so smart. I'm not stupid too. Tell me. And then she showed the, you know, marketing plan, and then showed the product. The detergent. You know, put it, and then the detergent, boom. I just, what? So I said that. How can that? How can they do that? You know, if the new people, if you not didn't see the Amway demonstration product, you have to see. Fantastic. I see, oh my God. You know, of course, this kind of product, not everybody will buy. but someone will buy for sure. Are you agree with me?
Yeah.
Of course, someone will buy because it makes sense. Not everybody will buy. Even Apple cannot make you buy Apple. Everybody cannot buy Apple. Who is Apple people? Who is use Apple? I mean, who use iPhone? Who use Samsung?
No, I use everything.
You can see, different. Even Apple, even iPhone still cannot force you. Who use Huawei, you know? You know Huawei, Oppo, you know, so many things. But this kind of product, it makes sense. It's good enough. You know, in my mind, you don't have to be the best in the world, but it's good enough to do it. But actually, Amway, you know, even more than that. The value, the philosophy, at the time, I don't know. I just see the boom, I just already see. Why I want to buy? I don't want to do. You know, I didn't want to use too. I want to show my friend. You know, it's like a funny, like a... You know, I want to show off my friend. You can see, you know, my detergent is cool, you know. Boom. Like this. Just like that. After that, they told, oh. After I listened for the all OBP, I say, so good. So good. But it's not me. Amway is so good. But it's not me. How can I do like this? You know, it's so small. It's like, you know, you sell the soap, and then, you know, it feels so small. Because at that time, I don't have entrepreneur mindset. I just a kid mindset. I don't know, you have to be small first if you want to be big. Is that right?
Yes.
But normal people, they don't know. They want to be big first. That's why they got trapped. No shortcut. In this life, no shortcut. Nothing easy. You have to a little bit day by day, a little bit day by day. Practice, improve from yourself. No shortcut. And I'm very excited. Go back home. Cannot sleep. Because I have to choose between go to master degree or do Amway. At the time, I think, I go master degree and then I come back, join me Diamond. I'm very good. But I cannot sleep. And then I decide to do Amway. You know why? Because I don't want to study. Very easy. Study, you can study anytime. You can study anytime. You know? I don't want to study. So okay, I do Amway. And then, you know, after that, you know, this is my background, this is my mom, my grandfather, my uncle, we own the instant noodle. So I see how my grandfather work. We export instant noodle around the world, Costco, Walmart, Sainsbury, around the world actually, you know, instant noodle. We are the same family with Bobby, with Illinois, same. So this one, the same. So we produce this kind of product. And then we're excited. And I want, you know, I set up the goal. I want to be Diamond. So in that way, I set up goal only three times. First, silver producer. Second, Diamond. And then, because I'm work so hard, so that's why I'm not only Diamond, I go to be EDC and founder Diamond. And then I set up a goal again, this crowd ambassador. So silver, Diamond, and then crowd ambassador. We start Amway 2002, and then we took 10 years, and not only crowd ambassador in Thailand, we also executive Diamond. We are the first Southeast Asia Diamond as executive Diamond in US, and also, so, and also, you know, we have a lot of market around the world. And after this crowd ambassador, I still run. Because some people just think, why you still work so hard? I feel like I'm not work. You know, I enjoy Amway lifestyle. Right now, I'm not work. I just sharing good story with all of you, my friend. I'm not feeling at work. I love this business. And you know, this is the, you can see this is the power of the business. You can see after I reached crown ambassador, right? I still got global research in Brunei, new platinum in Spain. I mean my team. And last two years, we got new crown ambassador in Thailand, Ninoy and Fiona. So we work very close together, and the highest hit that I qualified the trip from Amway is 19 trips. I mean 16 trips from Amway.
per year. Yeah, yeah. So many trips. I got so many trips from Amway around the world. And you know, so that's why, you know, sometimes I go, sometimes I don't go. Because I have no time to rest. And also no time to do business. You know, and though sometimes it's already go and go again, already go and go again. So I actually in this business we have to thankful for the, you know, the founder family, all the staff in ADA, all everybody to back up us, to support us, because we are the very, very partner with the corporate. How can I handle my 20 country business if without our staff? So please give a big applause for Amway Singapore, for Amway Southeast Asia, Amway Europe. So we work together, all the leader too. You cannot stand alone. You know, in a lot of market, we work with a lot of leaders. You know, the Crown Ambassador Life, I think you see a lot of Crown Ambassador. We have a lot of Crown Ambassador in the world, but you know, this one is, I mean, the limousine, you know, is woof, so far. My friend asked, Patrick, it's too long. How you turn left? How you turn left and turn right? Sorry, you just sit. They take care of you. You are not driver, okay? No, some of negative people are always negative. They say this, how can you turn? It's not easy to U-turn. I just want to show how respect company, respect ABO. Why you think about U-turn? You know, sometimes people attitude so funny. So you know everywhere limousine, when we go with the Amway cruise, you know, and we have a lot of cruise. If you love travel, I still love travel because of Amway. Last week, Amway Thailand bring the distributor, my partner, right? Because I cannot go. I didn't go because I go Paris so many times, so I don't go. But you know, Amway bring my partner to have a gala dinner in Versailles Palace. This kind of reward, you know, money cannot buy. So this is the room in the cruise, you know, it's like a lobby. Wow, super big, you know. This is the Crown Ambassador lifestyle, and of course you have your own leader. Well, you can be a very good example. We just one of them. First class, you know, all way. And then we work very close. You know, at that time I give speech in German, in Holland, in France, like a 20-30 year anniversary, 40 year anniversary, so many places. I work together, Doug, Steve, Jim, and then this is when we start. Joyce, 21. Patrick, 24. You can see, normal couple. If you ask, I will say Amway is direct sale company at that time. And I think I cannot do it. Next 10 years, we are the youngest Amway Crown Ambassador in the world. Everything can happen. But right now we already get old, don't worry. But still happy. You know, it's not about young, it's not about fast, it's not about slow, it's not about young, it's not about mature, it's about you commit with your dream. You commit with your dream. You got really what that you need from this business. And I can tell you, I got the what reward that I need from this business. I'm totally free. I mean totally free. If you don't believe, you ask Joyce. Joyce so headache because I'm so free. So you can see, 10 years later, product. When I was the 23, I'm 26. So business class. So we take business class long time. And then we have first class, Joy was 75, I'm 28. So that means 12 years already that we took away first class. And you know, if you go first class, you don't have to walk. They have the, you know, they have the car for you. You know why? The people who have money to buy. No energy to walk.
Yes, seriously. Yeah, and then you know, we can take care of family. You can see the priority of life. You build your life. You can see Joyce, my mom, my dad, very happy. We take care of them. Like right now, they have like a diamond or EDC lifestyle. You know, my dad and my mom and Joyce's mom, they travel two times a year. Choose by themselves one, another one is go with Amway. Sometimes choose by themselves two, three. Joy tell me, you know, they just want to go. You can see this is my mom and my dad, and you can see this. You know, my mom. When I see this picture, I already fulfilled. You know, I don't think any problem. It's already worth it for me. My dad not firework, okay? I slam. You know, like you know, in the movie. So happy. Joyce mom, and then you can do this life-changing business. So, you know, I think everybody doing man, you know, in Singapore and Thailand, you know, we are the same heart because we have the very expensive car. Thailand, Vietnam, and then Singapore. Super expensive tax. I think, you know, in Thailand too. So that's my first car. We took 2 years to be diamond, and then go to that car, EDC, triple diamond, and then crown ambassador. And from small friend, you know, from small friend, I stay as some normal friend. To be the good one, better one, you can see from this, when I start here, but right now we just buy the new apartment, very luxury one. I mean the best rooftop in Bangkok. We just move, and then, okay, this is the thing that I want to encourage everybody. You don't have to give up your dream. After I list Crown Ambassador, I list a lot of, you know, goal to fulfill my passion. So I'm the only, first and only exclusive agent for the World Cup ticket in Thailand, and a lot of some in Southeast Asia country. Thank you so much. So that means if you want to go to World Cup in next 3 years from Ghana, you know, and you know, actually yesterday we talked with all the management team. It's actually it's very funny story to got this one, but we have no time. But anyway, you know, I don't have to forget any of my dream. You can see Patrick Group is only one, and I have a chance to work, and then you know, and I when I go to the World Cup, so that's why I'm the first one, you know. Before me is only Sawyer, you can see. in the middle of the stadium, in the final. In front of me is the President Putin. Just directly opposite, you know. So and also, you know, I love music, you know, I DJ sometime, you know, my part-time when Joy not I have to find part-time job, you know. So it's very happy, you know. And I also, my honor to be the exclusive committee of the electronic music in China too. Exclusive committee, the young one, you know, Patrick Freeform. You know, so funny. This company is so funny. My company is called Patrick Freeform. Freeform doesn't mean free. I want to jump. I want to do whatever I want. No money. No money. This one, just for my passion. So I am one of the exclusive committee. I have my music, you know. I have my music in Juke. You know Juke, right? I Juke, whatever. I have my music there. I love technology. So, you know, I love big data thing. So that means, you know, sometimes when a lot of people ask me, Patrick, where are you? Because, you know, some people follow my Instagram, my YouTube, my Facebook, and they ask, Patrick, where are you? You know, I cannot tell. You cannot arrange anything for me. I do whatever I want. So maybe I sit and then read a good book in some hotel anywhere around the world. Sometimes I join the big entertainment event in Cannes, in Amsterdam. Sometimes I'm training my leader in different country. Sometimes I bring joy to have the very good food restaurant in anywhere around the world. Sometimes I watch the soccer match anywhere around the world. I don't know to where I am. Sometimes I drive very beautiful car in Europe. And sometimes I go to very beautiful and not easy to go past. And then my friend always asks, Patrick, where do you live? I don't know how to answer, so I send them this. I live on the planet of Earth. And I ask you, where do you live? Where do you live? You know, don't let the box just set you. And you just this in this box. We want to be free. I mean, we want to follow dream. We're not born to follow the anything. We have right to choose. And then I will finish with the, you know, because this year is the another year that, you know, last couple of years I got a little bit have a health problem, a little bit. I don't know why. But anyway, I got a little bit sick, a couple of years. And then I just leak over everything, you know. And you know the Dragon Ball, right? Everybody know Dragon Ball? Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball's the cartoon. You know Dragon Ball, right? Every time you come back, you are more power. Yes. So, but this time, you know, because we get everything, you know, we love the business, we love our life, we thankful to God, we very happy, we are so blessing to have a project. Right now, actually, next year we will have the very, I will start the next project. I will bring the handicapped people, I mean, to see the free, I mean, get them the package for free to see the World Cup. The handicapped people, and also terminal disease people who, you know why? You know, I love Paralympic more than Olympic. I don't know why. When you see Olympic, everybody would just want to win. But when you see Paralympic, you got different feeling. Are you agree with me?
Yes.
You know, when you see Paralympic, you know, when you see Olympic, you see physical. The eye, so passion, happy, focused, and beautiful. So that's why I want to set up the project, and also I want to give some like a wisdom and knowledge. Of course, I'm not. I want to do what I can do for the better world, because you can see right now in social media, in a lot of things, you know, they have a fake news, hate speech. And a lot of people judge each other, just one picture. Social bully. So we worry about young kids, we worry about the future. Because we plan to have no kid. Actually, Joy already have me, it's not enough for her. So that's why I start my YouTube channel to encourage, you know, it's not for the business, it's just for encourage positive thinking, positive energy. Let people know positive energy. You know, because some situation, if you see positive, you go this way. If you see negative, you go this way. Same thing. Because I have no car, that's why I have to fight. Because I have no car, that's why I cannot do anything. You can see, it's only very, very little thing. But young people and a lot of people, no one guide them. So that's why we just want to encourage, you know. And then I also follow my passion. We have my fashion show, I have my fashion design. You can see, and I am the model. By myself, you know, because I'm leader. I do it by myself. Of course, as I told you, you know, we will have the project every year. We will bring the handicapped people and to go to see the final of Champions League every year. And take care by me. I take care by myself. Because I want to learn from them. I love, you know.